Dear students, our next definition is a upper triangular matrix. A square matrix. In which all the elements below the leading diagonal are zeros is called an upper triangular matrix. Example, A equal to 0 0 f. This first row, second row, third row. This first column, second column, third column. So consider here leading diagonal. This is the leading diagonal. Next, set the values below the leading diagonal. These are the values below the leading diagonal here. So all elements are 0. Here below the diagonal. All the elements are 0. So it is called an upper triangular matrix. Thank you.